How many?
Put them on body bags.
4,000 body bags? Where the fuck you calling from? LA?
LA?
All right,
cool. Put them on body bags.
Detroit?
Put them on body bags.
Thank you.
You clip them, we zip them.
Okay, I got you. 1,500,
right? 500 body bags.
Put them on body bags. What's going on?
Put them on body bags.
Y'all got Detroit on the line. They need 4,000 body bags.
Hey,
what's up?
You clip them, we zip them.
How many you
want to
order?
Oh, man. Business is booming. The Nairs are killing each other.
Don't you ever come around here. Don't wanna see your face, you better disappear.
This is very important because throughout the years, black artists have been taken advantage of completely. And it's time now that we have to put a stop to this incredible, incredible injustice. People from James Brown to Sammy Davis Jr., some of the real pioneers that inspired me to be the entertainer that I am. These artists are always on tour because if they stop touring, they would totally go broken. And the record companies really, really do conspire against the artists. They steal, they cheat, they do whatever they can, especially the black artists.
Everybody's gone crazy, man. It ain't the same. The favorite way. Everything they got a little bit strange. Amazing complications plague the day. Everybody caught up in the fame and the bright lights. Oh, so many girls swing in the nightlife. Stabbing ourselves with some in the pain. Slice like really leaving mid plane as I fight.
Just try to make it out of Satan's system.
And really all I gotta do is shake the world. Make the world realize we must escape this world. I'm hoping I can get up out of here with my take a D and come up on the bed of me and try to do it, make it through it to the heavenly. Won't be no hell for me, just paradise. So what you gon' do, what you gon' do, do? When the new world order come for you. All you can do, what you can do is recognize the truth. Realize these sounds do pertain to you too.
Showing me going
is blown. No witness, mostly wickedness. How much more mischief can go wrong? Steady holding on now, no slowing down. Trying to make it to a better place with the enemies of the state. Wide awake and everybody else caught up in a rat race. Watch out, it'll trap you, don't let them catch you. Wipe away your whole existence. It's not easy to resist temptation or escape all the resentment. So much tension, seem like I'm having a nightmare that's recurring. The vision is blurred, the curtains closing in a hurry. That something's worthy of worry. Dig deep in research, it's so story is for the deception and transgression. Now we gotta find a way to reverse this recession. What have we done, Lord? What have we done? Then look what we've done. Look what we've become, Lord. What have we become? Come.
Country in the whole wide world, yeah, so why do we got hungry boys, little girls, yeah, being spent, and one man lies of dreams. Come clean, just come clean. Mugs, fathers, yeah, sons, daughters, yeah, it all adds up to they selfish greed. They greedy, 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 they greedy. How about one laugh for every lie, twice for the unnecessary lies. But since they cows, give them that fire squad, get them out of here quickly, quickly. Fathers must be met with fires, but what if we the ones setting off the ride?
Oh, no, no, look what we done done.
I'm a voice of power, I must protect my ghetto son. Without them, there's no black tomorrow. We are the kind, so stop buying and watch how you change the world. The world is clear. One gallon effort, if you really won't change, take a look at the man in the mirror. In the mirror.
Logically thinking, everybody gotta eat. Blame the economists, all of their promises not being honest. Why would they lie to me? I'ma be clear, what I see is fear. They sit up the satellites, label us televised. Population in check, people petrified. CNN on deck, so they justify invading this country for natural resources. They wipe out the forest, they get to the oil, the industry order. They claim to be loyal through all the turmoil. Their families get spoiled, and I mean, can we just go green to kill the pollution? We need a solution, the future depending on it. You know what I mean? If you don't put the ending on it, Armageddon gonna come real soon. Maybe then you want it. Landlords put the tenants on it. U.S. Congress put the Senate on it in a moment. I want to atone it without Secret Service being nervous. Political warfare. Ghetto came out of nowhere. Let the lands be first. It hurt. Don't go there.
And we pray, we pray, we pray, we pray. Every day, every day, every day, every day. And we pray, we pray, we pray, we pray. Every day.
See you at the crossroads.
Shalom, my Hebrew nation. I want to thank you for listening to the video, and as always, I urge you to share it on all your social media platforms with all Hebrews. You can also visit our website at www.thiro.org to learn more about our mission and to donate towards the fulfillment of God's agenda. What is the agenda? Your donations will in part help the channel grow by supporting the business operations, but mainly and most importantly, funds will help us go before the United Nations to collect our reparations. Again, my name is Daria, and I am the servant of the Lord that the scriptures speak of in Isaiah 49. For I know that I have not come to convince you, but rather to fulfill a mission I was born to do. I walk in the office of a prophet and have been spiritually anointed by the Most High Yah. For Esau's reign is over, and the reign of Jacob has begun. Like many of the biblical prophets before me, such as Moses, they were given armor bearers, as referenced in Scripture, Micah 6 and 4. Moses' armor bearers came in the form of his sister Miriam and his brother Aaron. I have been most honored that God has sent my Miriam and Aaron in the form of my beautiful and God-fearing wife, Aisha, who's also a prophetess. In closing, the time has come to begin the process of divorcing ourselves from this country and preparing our mind, heart, and souls to flee Babylon. We cannot go anywhere without money or land. The Lord is going to use me to drive out the Gentile northern horde currently squatting on our land by speaking judgments and plagues. Daughter Babylon and the European nations will be plundered, and we will collect our reparations and return home. To Martorian Council lightworkers scattered throughout the four corners of the earth, assigned to assist and guide me in the completion of this mission, I say to you, I'm here. I'm ready. Let's do this. Shalom.